Look, man, I'm serious, okay?
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Attention all citizens.
This is out of control. Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station. Hello? Is anybody here? Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Jesus! They're everywhere! Start this. This is not how I imagined the first day.
What in the...
back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Yeah.
Somebody's watching me. Talking to you.
Thank you.
Better get moving. I don't have to write a report on this. This thing won't die. That's not good. Give me a break. Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one Umbrella's trying to get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting. Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing? Jesus! That an earthquake? What the hell? You're stuck with me to the end. Holy shit! On that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, The net is far more dangerous. You can run a net, but it's secret weapon time. Always been good at running, Annette. Give me that. Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada, where are you?
Pleasant smell.
Shit.
Cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go? I'm coming, Ada. Oh my God, this is getting worse. What was that? Okay. Almost there, Ada. Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down to Moss. That wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there. Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to the Nest. Enjoy your visit. Tasty selection of healthy foods. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area. Dispense. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
complete.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have detected a dangerous solution.
Now back to Ada.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence. Class A detected. Self-destruct sequence will begin. Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Nine. seconds until detonation. Have arrived at the bottom level.